Hello everyone. Now we will discuss JEE Mains 2021. How to score easily 60 marks in physics. In generally, everyone do hard work, but simultaneously you need to do smart work. Then only you can get a 60 easily in physics. So in JEE Mains, they will ask the 25 questions means 25 bits. So in this 25 bits, 20 bits will ask as a multiple choice questions. Next, remaining 5 bits, integer types of questions will ask. From the subject only they will ask. From this 25, so in a 11th, nothing but plus 1 from the syllabus, 11 questions will come. In plus 2 or 12th in CBS, 14 questions will come. In intermediate first year, means one topic, means one chapter variation is there. So in intermediate first year, 10 questions will come. In second year, 15 questions will come. Now, what chapters we need to concentrate, then only easily we can get 60 marks. So first we will concentrate plus 1 means 11th first year, intermediate first year. So first we need to concentrate. What is that? First chapter we know very easy. That is a units and dimensions and also vectors. So from this chapter, including what is you need to study, errors also you need to read. So next, screw gauge. What is that? Screw gauge and also concentrate vernier calipers. From this, they will ask one bit, like a one question from this chapter. Next chapter, laws of motion. So in this chapter, you need to concentrate. What is that? Friction and also pulley based problems and also concentrate uniform circular motion, centripetal force and its applications. You need to concentrate. So from this chapter, one question will come. Next, very very important, you need to read all topics in this chapter. Why? Because this chapter is interlinked with another chapters. So what is that? Work, energy and power. So from this chapter you can concentrate. What is that? Topics means work done by a force in various situations. We have so many applications are there. You need to read all the applications. Next, what is that? Work energy theorem based applications also is there. You need to read. Next, collision based problems also you need to do. Conservative and non-conservative based also you need to concentrate. From this chapter, compulsory two questions means rarely will get one. One to two questions will come from this chapter. Next chapter, what is that? Rotational motion . So in this chapter you need to concentrate. What is that? Topics means center of mass. What is that? Center of mass. From this center of mass, one question will come. Next, you need to concentrate. What is that? Torque and moment of inertia. What is that? Moment of inertia. From this also one will come. Means from this chapter two questions will come. Next chapter, it is a interlink with to second year also is there. What is that chapter? Gravitation. So this from this chapter one question will ask. So this is interlinked with second year chapter electrostatics, electric charges and fields. It is interlinked. Next you can concentrate. It is very very important. What is that? Thermodynamics. And kinetic theory of gases. So in this chapter you need to read including what is that? Calorimetry. What is that? Including calorimetry. From this they will compulsory will ask three questions. Means from this first year they will ask the questions. So what is that? 8 to 9 questions will come. At least you need to answer 7 questions. It is good. Next we will discuss remaining chapters, that is in from second year, that is nothing but plus two chapters we need to discuss. First we will discuss very easy chapter. What is that? Modern physics. So in that modern physics, what are the chapters are there? Dual nature of matter and radiation. Next chapter, atoms. Next, semiconductors. So from these three chapters here you need to concentrate. What is that? Dual nature of matter and radiation, photoelectric effect, Einstein photoelectric effect, de Broglie equation you can concentrate, and atoms also, Bohr's model also you can concentrate, semiconductors also you need to concentrate more on gates. From this modern physics they will ask 3 to 4 questions. 3 to 4 questions. Next we need to discuss what is that? Waves chapter. So in this waves chapter one question compulsory will come. It is interlinked with oscillations. We are not concentrating oscillations, no, but only waves. So again waves related another chapter is there. What is that? Wave optics. Wave optics. From this also one question will come. What is that? One question will come. Next, similar related, what is that? EM waves. It is very very easy chapter. From this also they are asking one question. Next you can concentrate electrostatics. So in this electrostatics, what is that? Electric charges and fields is there. From that one question will come. Next, what is that? Capacitors also. From this electrostatics, what is that? 2 to 3 questions will come. What is it? 2 to 3 questions will come. So including capacitors. So means in second year, from this second year they will ask the questions. 9 to 10 questions will come. From this 10 you need to answer at least 8. In second first year from this 9 you need to answer 7. So 7 plus 8 means how many? 15. 15 into each question 4 marks means 60 marks easily you can get. 60 marks you can easily get. You can concentrate these only chapters, you can get easily 60. Okay. Thank you everyone.